Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Sunday long play, more Salt Android Cactus. We've gone through our initial D-Rust now, at least for the normal campaign run, and there's a couple I want to revisit because I feel very thoroughly embarrassed that we did such a bad job. Let's go back to Licorice immediately. We just did this one last week, but I want to try it again. I feel like we can do better. Maybe not 4906 better, but definitely better than whatever it was last week. So let's try. Let's give that a try. For our first run, anyways. And I'm gonna keep the normal head mode on, too, because honestly the normal size, the normal proportioned Android designs are pretty fun. I like them. I like them a lot. Hey Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, we're gonna keep the normal size here for a bit, just for grinsies. I mean, I guess it was sort of responsible for our lemon PB last week, maybe. Probably not, but that's what I'm gonna think of it as. But anyways, all right, so if we could keep it sub 50, that'd be aight. I think we were a touch over 50 last week, but we can do better than that. Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Okay. Mostly I want to strike with Licorice because, I'm still sort of used to her secondary timing now, since we just played her last week. Sometimes that does get a bit too, let's take a bit to get used to that every now and again. Ooh, didn't really want shutdown there, especially with that. That dude caught behind the wall there, that's pretty unfortunate. Okay. Not an ideal first thought. Losing 5 seconds already, oh boy. Well, whatever, it's fine. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. Oops, went a little bit too far over there, so it dumped me on the opposite side. Ah, well. Okay, looks to be about average for Turbine. Gained back a partial second. Oops, probably shouldn't have used that one quite as strongly as I did. Oh well. There we go, that's good enough. As long as we get the quick two-step on those, Titan turret phases, that's fine. Firepower extended. good enough. Oh, careful. Oh, ah, nuts. Yeah, I was trying to wiggle my way around for that shutdown, but that didn't quite work out. Fuck. Probably would have broke even without that down, but... Damn it. Yikes, another 5 second loss. Oop. Not unreasonable capacitor. We might trim a second or two. Second and change, okay. Liquor is known for being divisive and not for everyone. Oh, the robot too, yeah. I mean, I kind of like red licorice as like a candy. Very, very infrequently. But I do kind of enjoy it. Definitely not a fan of black licorice, though. That stuff's just kind of nasty. Damn, I was in the wrong spot for that. Well, that turns that embryo fight into a shit show. Well, this is going about as well as the last one last week. Damn it. Before it turns, so we'll just leave it. Wait for it to cycle back to red. Need that dude to get up behind that pillar. Thank you. Yet again, a not good hive. Yikes. Oh, Ah, so it's just barely on the edge of that transforming bit there. Oh, jeez. Bopped me as I was trying to find a target for the slash there. That was dumb. Ow. They bounced behind the pillar there. Yikes. Woof. Yeah. Zone 2 shitting it up. Excellent. Hope that we can bring this back on zone 3 and 4, because I don't think we're coming out of zone 2 with less than probably 30 seconds behind. Oh, come on, really? Especially not when I keep doing that. Of course, it's going to grab the shutdown on my way off. Well, that's not good. Double-digit loss there. Okay. Oh, yeah, and perfect level to gain back time. There's, in fact, not the perfect level to gain back time. Okay, clawing back a couple seconds at least. Surprisingly enough. I guess we do have like 2.5 minutes of wiggle room, so maybe we can still pull it back, but oh boy, I don't like starting the first couple zones with such a severe deficit. Oh jeez, what was I supposed to do? I was trying to get enough weapon energy to get level 1 here. No! No, that's the worst. Ah! Why do I keep going for the full charge there? That's dumb. To go for the quick triple slash so you can avoid her little spin-a-bomb there. Oh boy. Okay. Okay, oh, nothing bad. We want the firepower now instead of whatever else. Woo! Okay. That was stupid. Kind of stupid, honestly. Okay, why didn't I get a second target out of that? Dude, again, where's my second target? Thank you. Ah! Yeah, okay, we're not getting anything back here, are we? Unless... oh, this is dumb. This is dumb. We'll break even at least. But with, what, three, four downs? Four downs. Gross. Oh, no. Oh, Vespi. Such a shitty boss. Which is to say, it's not a shitty boss. It's actually, all the bosses are very well designed. I just don't like Vespi with Licorice in particular. Laser there for a bit to do some work for us. Off zone 3 with a gold split, apparently. Yeah, damn it. Oh, come on, really? Second too late there. And that turret, good job. Oh, get out of here! Okay, that explosion radius is bullshit. Get out of here with that. Oofa doofa. Okay.
What Android is my favorite flavor? let's see. Well, I'm definitely gonna rule licorice out just immediately because we were just talking about it. Peanut's not bad. I don't think I've ever tried to eat a cactus, so I mean, I don't think it's probably fair to judge based on that. But, holly is poisonous, so I don't think you'd want to eat it. Lemon's pretty good as far as citrus is concerned. Coral, I similarly have not attempted to eat. Is it edible? I don't think so. Aubergine is really just eggplant, right? Starch is, you know, basic, right? I do like me some starch. Like, I love pasta, so starch is pretty high up on the list. Oh boy, that was a 23-second loss on fucking transit. That's gross. Oh, why didn't that pop before I did the slash? That's fun. Oh, good. Oh my god, this is starting off fantastic. Oh, good. And then there's fucking two dudes wandered into the center there somehow. Is there anybody I missed there? I missed anybody in list. Did I cover all nine? Shiitake. I didn't cover shiitake. I'm not a big fan of mushrooms, so shiitake is probably out. So let's see. Of those that I mentioned that I didn't outright hate, maybe lemon? Maybe lemon. You know? Which has its own certain dose of irony behind it, right? Yikes. Boy, zone 3 is not the run back I was hoping it was gonna be. Come on. Just like fucking target something, please. Back a little bit on Revolution of all levels. Gross. Oh boy.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Visual glitching going on there, huh? Whoa, Justice, you feeling okay there, buddy? okay. Oh, whatever. It's a 3-second gold. Sure. Even on assembly. More or less. Mm-hmm. Careful. Right in the middle of the full spread of that, those bullets, huh? Partial second back. Yeah, very partial. Oh, there's a dude right next to the thing. It's like, what did I target? Oh, shouldn't have ducked out of that so fast. A bunch too. That failed aborted slash there really cost me. Yikes. Okay, great. Pretty well. gonna lose a lot on repeater, at least. Yeesh. I keep this to maybe a buck 15 behind for zone 4. Blue for drill one here. Oopsie. Well, it would have if I had timed that out properly. For drill two here? No, of course not. That would have been silly. Oh, Jesus. Okay, fuck it. One way or another. Oh, come on! Almost nothing left there, you fucker. Unfortunately, this might fucking... God, that pulls back 11 seconds. Oh my god. Even with that awful display of a fucking Venom fight, still gained 11 seconds. Isn't that just the dumbest? Oh, excuse me. Ah, you little bitch. Yeah, great. Perfect. Damn, it's still gonna miss that. Boy, this isn't a great start to zone 5 either. Come on, there was still one there. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not good. Even with the 3 downs for almost breaking even there. Gross. The zone 5 start I was looking for.
Battery up.
pop the power up on the opposite side there. Grab it if I can. Whoop! There we go. That works. Shut down to let me get back here unperturbed. Gonna be another above 50 situation here. I wasn't even necessarily gunning for a PB, like just something sub 50 would have been alright, but that's looking not too likely now. We still have the licorice fight and then Medulla to really make this work. And whatever we swing out at the end of convection here. I hug the wall a bit. Second or two there, huh? Oh, second or two and a gold. Alright, we've got two levels to bring back about 5 seconds here. That would be fine, honestly. That would be fine.
Thank you.
try to keep that one for yellow, or we'll just do that. That works too. From that stuff as best you can, right? Alright, you can do that slash, it's fine. Excellent. Alright, fine. Grab that shutdown just to keep it away from you. Okay, good. See? No. Okay. Alright, that's fine. You can have that over there. Okay. Keep you down, and then don't destroy anything, and let it time out. There we go. Whew, okay. Well, zero battery liquors. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, gold by a quarter second. That's what we're gonna do, I guess. Oh, boy. Good, that got me a shutdown into the embryo refight. Okay.
Do not interfere. I've sacrificed too much.
Shit. Ugh. Okay, we'll leave that other power-up just up there for now. Sure. Get that before... Oh, no! Ah, nuts. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's dance it for that one, because I'm feeling spicy. Ooh, that was a little bit stupid. What are you doing here, though? Just gonna hop across for that one. Okay. A little slow there, but that's alright. Yeah, I don't think we're pulling 7 seconds off of either sphere, though. Damn. Pretty good either, sir, honestly. Not 7 seconds good, but... Yeah, hold another half second from it. Ah, damn. Here I was hoping that our somewhat experience from last week would get us below 50. Oh, well, what are you gonna do? There's at least a few golds to save in there, so we can do that. That puts our sum of bests ever lower. Gives us 245. Well, just about 250 to work with there. Sheesh. Well, embarrassing. But what are you gonna do? Okay, let's do another one with Obby. Maybe we can pull a better Obby this time, huh? Probably not, but you know, hope springs. Yeah, licorice is probably on the higher end of difficulty to make her work good. Especially when it comes to wasp cans. If you don't take care of those appropriately, they can be a real pain in the booty. Which is why Zone 2 is usually such a shitter. It's got a lot of wasps to it. Oh, well. All right. Let's do an obby run here. Again, not expecting PB at 46.53. My goodness. But we do have a... it's like a buck 38 to work with, so... maybe we can... pull a 47 and a half would be okay, I think? Or even closer to a flat 47 would be nice, but... 46.53 is probably out of the question. Ah, well. Only one way to find out, though. Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go. At least with Obby, I'm a little bit more comfortable with the weaponry. Bizarre weaponry, to be sure, but it's very fun. Up with the buck 25 loss. That's okay. That's okay. That honestly felt like a pretty good descent. Pretty good turbine. Mmm. Gold by 255, and we are ahead of the game somehow. Back in the green. Side of where I wanted to put it. Nice. Single singularity got both turrets there. Interesting. Normally I save the black holes for the big boys. Okay. .07, baby. A gain is a gain. Nice. Oh, and then I backed into something. Oh, that was dumb. Responsible for a several second boss now. Disgusting capacitor by the entirety of my meager lead and then some to oh fuck. Cycle a little bit there. Wait it out for the red again. And grab. Shut down just for Grinzies here. Excellent. Okay, well, good embryo. Are we going back to break even town here? Yep, by a little bit, and that was a pretty solid gold dial, too. Interesting, interesting. All the movement I'm going to be doing tonight is just improving some of that. Not actually getting a PB, but pushing that margin a little bit lower, I guess. Yeah, well. As long as we're improving something, right? That's the important part. Good cleanup. We're gonna lose a bit there. So I think my zone 2 with Obby is pretty good, so I'd be surprised if we saw anything better than meager losses.
Extended battery here.
second loss there. Management. Firepower extended. Great teamwork. Battery over here. Ooh, okay. Wasn't sure if I was going to be able to slip through there. At least it'll minimize the loss. 5 and change seconds. Damn it. About. All right, might pull a couple seconds off process here. Oh, 0.65, all right, that's fine. If we can somehow keep this under 10 seconds behind out of zone 2, I'd call that a victory. Aggressive on that one than I probably should have been. But alright. Okay, no, I definitely went up a little bit there. My fault. My fault. Okay, well, minimize the loss at least. Damn! Doing pretty well for a Vespi, too. Ah, nuts.
Extended. Weapon max.
bad power-up cycles on the corridor there. Is not too bad of a checkpoint. Two seconds and a gold, alright. Caught that laser for me. Thanks for that. Pretty good wrangling of wasp hands there. Oh man, are we pulling back double digits on transit? Wow, gross. It's not even a gold. What the hell happened there? Torch me into oblivion. Okay. Bringing the heat to heat, I suppose. Oh, my 5, almost 6 second gain and a gold. What's going on with this run suddenly? I don't like it.
maximum. Battery up.
Break even on Revolution, that's the... Well, not quite, but that's pretty good. I won't sneeze at that one.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Oh, what? One of those fly into my fucking face there. That's kind of silly. Oh, I wanted that. I still want it. Oh, jeez. Wow, okay. Well, paying for this one. Yeah, paying for this one pretty good. Bye-bye my entire lead because I fucked up Justice. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. Well, so much for that. Still technically a way to bring this back, but... Don't like my chances now. The center. Good job, idiot. Oh, thank God, the side is still there. Okay. Shut down. Don't underestimate us. Shut down. Battery up. Firepower. Firepower. What else is stuck over there? Gross. Fuck. Oh, what? Close enough to knock me out entirely. Bad run of power-ups on the corridor section here, too. Here come the Reds. See there. Pulling some back on focus. Yeah, another gold. We're gonna push that Soma Vest below 45. That'd be alright. Mine's one, and I got bopped. Damn it. Mine's two. Oh, yeah. One more wave. Now mine's two. Quite break even, especially with that down in there. Oh, not too bad. Hovering around 10 seconds behind here.
Dance for me. We're just getting started.
Oh, what? Not too bad, considering. Ooh, slipped in there, I guess. Jeez, drill two right on me. Excuse me. Well, boy. Okay, now this is a real shit show, huh? Oh boy, that was a bit stupid. Yikes. Oh no, and the massive loss to Venom here. Oops. Okay. And me forgetting to split. Duh. I don't know if we're gonna recover 30 seconds in zone 5, but worst we can do is try. Oh, come on, really? Another double-digit loss there. Hooray! Those mines all over my face. Mediocre control.
Thank you.
Okay. No. Not too bad of a convection. Stop the bleeding a little bit by 0.35. Man. Okie dokie. Oh, come on, really? Ooh. Alright, good. Good enough, anyways, just having the accelerate. No, fuck, of course. Played that a little bit better, huh? Oh, come on. Shitter. Alright, let's pop the battery where I am. What? How the hell did she fucking nab that? Oh no, that was stupid. Fuck you, licorice. Well, two battery licorice fight is awful. Assuming I keep her to just the two batteries now at this point. Yikes, well. Any hope of keeping this to less than a minute behind. Sigh. Yep, those is responsible for at least 15 seconds. Gross. Damn it. Like an okay run until we got to like one level into zone 5.
Let's finish this.
Oh boy. Oh, that was dumb. That was a pretty stupid almost down there. Oh, okay. I think I was that close to him. Yikes.
Only I can alter this destiny. Annoying.
Wow. Not even gonna be a sub 48. Oh, that's gross. Okay, no, I swapped there, but alright. No, I'm an idiot, I guess. Oof. Well, that was an embarrassing zone 5. And latter half of zone 4, really, was where it turned.
These readings make no sense.
I get it, Aubergine, I get it. But we did have a few gold Isles in there, so we'll save that up. Some of us is almost 45 flat. But that's not gonna help us if we can't do a full-on PB at some point. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Okay. Well, now we're up to Infinity Drive at least, right? Who are we gonna use tonight? You know what? I'm feeling like a classic Cactus Infinity Drive. Maybe we will not get downed on 49. Because that was a fucking shit show last week. My goodness. Alright. Okay. That's alright. I'm gonna get one other thing prepped up here. I have to do this earlier. So we'll do it now. Alright, we're ready. To do Infinity Drive with Cactus. I don't remember, what's Cactus's alt skin? This guy's the shades, right? Yeah, I'd really dig that. That's excellent. Well, here we go. Let's do this. How we do, because really the only way we could get better than last week would be to have a clear or to get slightly further in 49. Battery over here. Oh, I lost my chain there because I'm an idiot. Put the flamethrower away just a half second too early. Oh, good, I lost both those power-ups. Fuck me. Not a good sign. Firepower extended. Maybe at least we'll have first down and something not a single digit layer. Or a low double digit layer. If we could get to like 20 some, that'd be aight. There's a lot standing between us and that though. Oh good, lost another power up there. Safe on that ring there? Probably not.
Battery over here. I'm unstoppable. Fire.
Oh, that one definitely isn't there. Okay, I'll hang out here as long as we can before we get pushed off. Too much on some of those. Fuck you, Embryo. Shitter. See you now. You need to get into the inner ring here, buddy. Oh, shit! Needles me from afar. Okay, layer 9. Damn it, I didn't even get double digits! Ah, fuck. Well, so much for that. Bounce. Dudes are caught behind that wall. Why wouldn't they be? Jerk asses. Already, huh? SP. Ugh. Okay, grab that before the center goes up there. Okay. Notice when we hit 1,000 chain there, we're almost up to 2,000. Excellent. Oh, come on, really? Stuck. Like one fucking pip of health left, too. Shitters. Well, there goes that 2,000 plus chain. Plenty of time to get it back, but still. I thought that center should have gone up. There's too much shit on it to actually do the thing. stayed alive just long enough to pop one more power up on there before it went away. Surge. Wasn't that a good place for it, the half phase before? Wasn't about to run around to get my butt to it anyways. Risk losing chain. Oh, really? Yeah, for waiting for the accelerate to pull the battery in there. Oh, I missed the second one charging up there. Ass. Battery Layer 27. Stretch out, hydrate, etc. Good 27th layer stretch there. Don't want to miss it. Layer 27 as well. That's good. Got caught right next to the turret there. Ooh, that was a lot of accelerates to grab there. Oops. Need like half of those. Fire power extended. easy there. Oh my goodness. Woo! Ah! Didn't quite have enough high frames there. Damn. That's right, we're still pretty well ahead here, even at 29. We can afford a couple of those dumb mistakes, but not too many of them. Just don't fuck this up right away on Titan layer here. Nice, healthy Dark Embryo refill here. Wow, that's not the phase I wanted to use the shutdown on. Oh well.
Firepower extended.
well. Okay, good. Take the lock-in shutdown here. Okay. Good stuff. Good stuff. Excellent refill. Down the Stark Embryo. That's a good sign. Could keep this to below double digit downs. That would be pretty good. I'd be happy with that. Worst possible second. Thanks, doggo. Ass. That's a little bit more concerning now. Might get our first biffs here. No, not yet. Not yet. Okay. Bad getting to 35 without getting the first battery low thing. Pretty good. By no means a guarantee we'll pass it, but pretty good all the same. Careful. Oh, jeez. Hit right in the head. That damn rocket. Thanks, assholes. Help my cause. Troublesome. Okay, come on. That wasn't fair. Uh-oh. Need a pity battery real quick, like, here. Thank you. That's a problem. It's not good to kill the momentum on the run-up to Lair of the Curse here. First Town, USA. Going out of Curse Slayer there. That's pretty good. Maintaining, I think. It's not losing. That was a bit silly, I think. Woo! Careful. On that shit show. Okay. Alright, into the 40s. here. Cool. Excuse me. Jerk asses. Oh, what? Fucking put a rocket there. Assholes. That's not good. Come on. Of course, there's one thing sitting behind the wall over here. No. That's not good. Suddenly a little bit less good going on here. Okay. Popping at the dude I was right on. Would you want to fucking pop a battery? Where the fuck was that thing? Okay. What the hell? Is that 47? What the fuck? Okay, I didn't feel like I was that far behind. But alright. So I'm an idiot. Well, son of a bitch. Oh. Well, that fucking annoys me. I didn't think we were that far. See, we had like 9 downs there and we still couldn't even get to 49. The fuck was that? Ugh. Well, that's annoying. So we'll just have to be, happy with our, some of best getting lower. Because we had no other fucking, victories there. No surprise PBs, no Infinity Drive clear. Whatever. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to Warsphere. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT will also probably be Warsphere. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT will be Shmup Book Club. Some more Mission Craft, or Bluish Resurrection Plus, or Super Hydra. Probably one of the latter two there, since Mission Craft is not a super good game. Friday, Saturday we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. It'll be more long play, some more Zeltander and Cactus. Maybe we'll swap over to a campaign plus run instead of the normal campaign runs. See what we can do there. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.